This is Rich Baker at the University of Southern Mississippi Institute for Disability Studies. I'm going to talk about creating a Dragon Naturally Speaking custom command. You can do this to make it work with any application that you have on your computer and any operation within any other application. So it's quite the handy tool. So let's get started. We'll start with Dragon Naturally Speaking open. Click on Tools. And then add new command. A new dialog box pops up. Call that command open eDraw mind map. Now this is a general use application. We'll make it application specific. See if that's on our quick list. It's not, so we will browse to where it's actually located under program files. Find the executable, eDraw, and now we use this drop down to assign it to my group, my personal group, makes it easier. And now this drop down for command type, we'll use macro recorder. Once we click on record, it starts recording everything we do. And we'll double click on eDraw mind map, get that going, and it starts up. Well, that's pretty much it. And we want to stop the macro, so that usually ends up in the lower left-hand corner of your screen. We'll click on stop, and we'll close the recorder window. Notice that the dialog box pops back in for my commands editor. Now we actually need to train Dragon Naturally Speaking into what the command's going to sound like. Open eDraw mind map. And we'll click on done. And it seems to have accepted that. We'll save it. Let's close out the mind map so we can actually test this thing. Okay, let's turn on the microphone. Note that you'll need to have Dragon Pad or something like that open for it to accept the commands. Open eDraw mind map. And there you have it. This is Rich Baker, University of Southern Mississippi, Institute for Disability Studies.